It is our prayer that you have been blessed by our ministry today. We leave you with this promise. His love goes on forever.